Hello? So I took my Clono, and I think it kicks in half an hour, but it's only really kicked in recently. I think I have a deviated septum, but I think I'm able to deviate it into the proper deviation, so it's not deviated. I don't guitar worship anyone, really. Maybe I will if I get more into it, but like, do top level guitarists ever look at their guitar? Or are they always looking away? I don't know. Said jam with me. I guess that's the right word for it. Play music with me. And I haven't done that yet, and I don't know how. And so I play, you see on the weekend when I post videos, I play music in front of Melissa, and I think I get a little self-conscious. Anyways. That seemed to be working pretty well, and I was surprised, and then it stopped working, and I was like, oh yeah, that's right. I can kind of play B major now. I kill it by saying it's fun because I start playing it worse. So that's the chart, and for the other chart. Somehow I know the fingering with my right hand and I don't know why. There's people who literally do just this for like an hour straight, and I mean that's probably how you should be doing it, but I only do it a little bit. And then I cheat, or I don't know if it's cheat, it's just developing a different style. My arm is kind of trapped, so 7, what is this? And it takes me so long, I don't know how I'm gonna just like fall into this. At least I can do it. So even though I can't just go like, wah, it's there, I know how to do it a little bit. So. Mm-hmm. actually do need to develop some kind of callus on my actual fingerprint. That's interesting. I've never been fingerprinted, at least officially, but that would be weird if my fingerprints changed. So... What is the matter, man? Baby fingers right in the perfect position. Didn't do that on purpose, but I got such a good note out of it. That sounds really good. And I guess that's just one of the little rewards you get for practicing. Healthier, I think, and at least my fear is just that I'll give up a few days practice or even just one day, and the calluses that I've been developing, I got these calluses on my hand here. I think I already told you this in another video, and anyways, a few weeks later they started to peel away, so I'm getting like sizable calluses on my fingers, and if I stop, and I guess it's possible that, it's possible I'll do this my whole life. I don't know, I think it would be weird if I never even took a break. And if I took a break, the calluses would fall off. And it would be really weird. And this is probably fundamental stuff that people have already gone through because they started when they were a teenager or whatever. I don't know why my voice is all weird. I don't know why. Maybe it's the music. I don't know. I don't know why my voice is weird because my voice is always weird.